Hello everyone, are you ready to continue infiltrating? Hey, there's a rock there. For absolutely no reason. I mean, look, there's a rock there, a plant there. There's nothing to do out here. You just look at the water down there. Look at the sky up there. There's nothing. This place doesn't really make me feel safe, you know? Also, I remember this. Which is why I have this. See, people.
You like the Beatles?
With AKs.
Sure. I wish they'd go on tour again.
Don't hold your breath.
There, as long as they keep making records, I'm happy. I just hope they don't break up.
Now, is that all you have to say about that? These people going hunting rhinos? Really? I mean, harm agents wouldn't exactly be. Well, they don't seem to be the best of huntsmen, do they? Ooh. Now, is the person going to come in here? And if he is, how am I going to stop him? No. It says don't kill anyone, but how do I get in there? Oh, I see him over there. Come on, there must be a way in. Oh, turn the power. Oh no, it's not powerful. It's just another switch. Don't see any intel. Let's get in quickly. Okay, good. Now, this maybe. Big button. It's not red, so it can't do anything bad. But whoa! What is this? Oh, I see. I remember that place. Yeah. But you probably don't. Well, that is if you haven't played it before. Oh, actually, we shouldn't jump on top of there. We don't want to be seen. What do we want to do? Close the doors. Just need to return to the front desk. While avoiding detection, of course. Okay. Oh. Good. All the security is still off, so we'll just leisurely walk to the front desk.
Any luck?
Plenty. Do you trust me now?
Nope.
Now then, let's see if we can't sort this confusion out, shall we?
That's all right. Perhaps we can reschedule at a more convenient time.
Certainly. How about Friday at 11 a.m.?
Perfect. See you then.
Okay, that's good.
I want to take a look around in there.
Good idea, but it's my turn.
Heads or tails?
Uh-uh. You got to go last time.
Heads or tails?
I'm going, you're staying. No arguments, no coin toss.
Don't be such a Jesse. Heads or tails?
Heads.
Tails. You lose. Again.
I'm in charge here. I give the orders, you take the orders.
Well, now that we've decided who's going in, what are your orders, sir?
All right. I'll help you get inside, but you better be careful. If anyone sees you, liquidate him before we can set off an alarm. And stay clear of security cameras.
Don't worry.
Photograph anything that looks suspicious and collect as much intelligence as you can. Files, correspondence, dossiers, anything.
Aye, aye, sir. Excellent orders, sir. I look forward to following them.
Give me a few seconds, head start.
Yep, we're going to do exactly that. Meanwhile, they don't have the best maintenance around, do they? If that M falls, it could damage the camera. Hmm. Now, meanwhile, we'll just take a look around here. La la la. Nah, nothing. Well, we may as well go see what Tom is going to do. Doesn't sound like he's going to do anything. How boring. But little does that man know. That wasn't my fault. How was that? Oh, that was Tom's idea. I blame him. Yeah, we'll just load that. Okay, then. This time. That's got to be the slowest reaction to a punch I have ever seen. And it sounded like a slap. Anyway, now that's done, Tom is probably going to stand over by that explosive-looking barrel, so we can walk around here. Wondering, I'm just wondering if I should kill him with the pistol or with the rifle? Yeah, the rifle will do, right? Okay, that was loud. But hey, it got us in the back way. Just use that. Oh, doesn't look like there's anything in here. Yeah, that opens the front gate. Unfortunately, that's the only way inside. Okay, then. Oh, in here. Come on. Ah, forget it.
Was it any good?
Something about this Museum Society.
Don't you have anything else to say?
Oh, I saw that one. It was kind of weird. But they're all pretty weird, if you ask me.
True.
That Diana Rigg is one fine specimen.
She sure is. I wouldn't mind getting roughed up by her.
Ah, so that's where they were. Strange that it sounded like they were above us, but no matter. Okay, remember, we must be stealthy, which means no leaving bodies in the sight of cameras. Are there any cameras over here? Doesn't seem like there are. Might be behind that corner, but okay, he should be walking back this way. Which means wait. Oh, wait, the camera's over there. But oh. Okay, good. Looks like I can't see the body. Phew. Okay then. Okay. That's clear. That's good.
Did you inspect that faulty pump like I asked you to?
Yeah.
Then perhaps you know why it's not working.
You, didn't see my report?
No, I did not.
I put it on your desk yesterday.
Did you? And what exactly did your report say?
That the pump needed to be replaced.
Why didn't you replace it?
You asked me to inspect it and file a report.
Did I?
I'm fairly sure.
Perhaps you'd care to accompany me back to my office and help me locate this report of yours.
I'm supposed to go on patrol.
Then stop by as soon as your shift is over.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this organization. Organization. It's all so boring. Isn't that right? Wait, please don't be a camera behind here. Good. No. Doesn't look like I can take that clipboard off of him. So I think I remember something being around here. So a photograph of three ledgers. Where could we find ledgers? Offices? Why is that? Looks like... Oh, I see. Yeah, right, of course. Nothing here. Oh, we could go upstairs. And up a ladder. Yeah. Let's get the height advantage. Where's our bird? Here you are! Pick that lock, please. It's one tough lock. Didn't even look special. Okay, nothing up there. Oh, except that man. No cameras. Good. Okay, so the good thing is that we haven't been detected so far. The bad news is we still have... Ooh, people to listen to.
Shut it down before the other half of the facility goes up in flames, will you?
Yes, sir.
Now, see if you can find out who turned it on and haul the bastard into my office. Lock it against the pit. Knock at the ticket out of some thick-headed sword sounds like just the ticket.
Sure thing, sir.
Well, I don't like him. Oh, there's a man coming. Will we be able to take him down? Will he be coming this way? The answer to both those questions is obvious. No question about that. Okay, aha! A ledger! That's what you call a ledger? It's a book. Intelligence item. Okay, what's this? SWM, good job, influential, still young, hip, slightly overweight, balding needs an incentive. If you're between the ages of 18 and 24 and enjoy great music, give me a call. Blondes preferred. I don't get it. Okay. Intelligence is intelligence, right? Nothing around there. Green telephone. Those books are tricking me. Whoa, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What the? My... The axis is locked. I can't look sideways. What is this? Oh, man. That's not good, is it? When's the last time I saved? We'll just save over... there? Oh, nah. Okay, all we need to do is return to the menu. That's good. Whoa. There's almost like a weird lag from a multiplayer game, then. Neverwinter Nights 2, I'm looking at you. These aren't electrical, are they? Maybe we'll be going down there later. Let's go through here. See what needs doing. Okay, Brett. Here's another chance. Yes. Okay, it's on that side. People are probably in there. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Key got stuck. Go through here. I hear another camera. Cameras, cameras everywhere I go. Oh, this is useful. 5 5 uses of the body remover. That's very useful. Oh. Ah, that's where those people were. That's good. Because we're going to do something over there. Okay, just need to run down here. Okay, so it's clear here. For good measure, I'm going to remove these bodies. Got it. Wonderful. There we go. Oh, maybe we can get on top. Ooh. No, I don't think we can. No, don't want to fall between the rails. Okay, well, let's just get off, I guess. There's a person on the other side. If only this was like 13, where you could see your enemy's footsteps. I almost had it. If only I was a millisecond quicker. Okay then, let's be much quicker and go on there now. Do we have any coins? No. That's unfortunate. That means I'm going to have to kill this person. You know, like all the other unfortunate people. Ah, that was in the sight of camera, wasn't it? What are we going to do about cameras, then? We're going to do something which doesn't involve violence. Something which is not directly connected to violence. That's acceptable. As for the guy over there... Oh, I wonder if he'll come by and check this body. Or if we should remove the body. Nah. What are we going to do? Oh, 2 cameras out here. That's overkill. No. I mean, it's almost a rule that you should never have more than one camera in a room. Oh, don't see me now. Okay, killing him here will be fine because he's out of the range. Good. Oh, what's this intelligence? An encrypted file.
That's
nice.
You okay? You seem kind of down.
Just stressed.
What's wrong?
My mother-in-law's coming into town this weekend.
You don't get along with her?
She hates me. Actually, it's mutual.
How long is she here for?
A month. I'm scared of what I'm going to do.
I guess your wife would probably be upset if you threw her in front of a train.
Yes, I thought about it, but I think it would just create a lot of tension. Even if she couldn't prove it was me, she'd always wonder, you know?
So, what's your plan?
Be a man about it. Life's all about lessons. I guess I just need to learn how to put up with my mother-in-law without killing her.
That's philosophical of you.
For a harm operative. Is there another camera around here? I hope not. Can I be seen? I hope not. That was nothing. That's even less than nothing, by the way. Good, good. I'm glad that everyone agrees with me. Jump over onto that pallet. Who was the person walking around? Oh, explosives. They must be planning something. We still have two ledgers left to photograph. But that's all for next time, everyone, in which we'll continue this weird infiltration and killing of, well, people who probably want to kill us. But we haven't found that out yet, have we? Since not many of them have shot at us yet. That's good. So, till then, everyone, thanks for watching. Bye-bye.